Hey guys, welcome to tenorshare. Is your iPhone restricting app usage because of screen time settings? Can't delete apps due to incorrect screen time restrictions? Don't worry. Today, I'm going to show you three effective methods to reset your screen time passcode and regain full control of your iPhone. Important notice: resetting your screen time passcode will erase your previous settings and restrictions. Make sure to back up your device to avoid data loss. Method 1. Reset screen time passcode using Apple ID. If you set up your screen time passcode with an Apple ID for recovery, you can try the following steps. Open Settings and go to Screen Time. Select Change Screen Time Passcode. Depending on your needs, choose to either change or turn off the passcode. Then tap Forgot Passcode. Enter the Apple ID and password you originally used to set up the screen time passcode. That's it. You've successfully turned off the screen time passcode. Now, you can disable screen time and content restrictions. If you forgot the Apple ID and password you used, check out the second method. Method 2. Use 4UK to remove screen time passcode. 4UK can directly remove the screen time passcode without losing any iPhone data. In most cases, it solves the issue of forgetting the screen time passcode. You can find the download link in the video description below. Connect your iPhone to your computer and tap Trust on your device. Go to Settings and tap on your Apple ID at the top. Select Find My and then turn it off. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to confirm. Launch 4UK and select Remove Screen Time Passcode. Click on Start to remove. Wait for a few minutes. Once your device restarts, the screen time passcode will be successfully removed. That's it. Easy, right? If you don't mind resetting your iPhone and erasing all data, you can also do it through iTunes. Method 3. Reset your iPhone using iTunes. Connect your iPhone to your computer and put it into recovery mode. Press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the side button. Keep holding until your iPhone powers off and restarts into recovery mode. Open iTunes, and it will detect your iPhone, showing the options to update or restore. Select Restore, and then click Update and Restore. iTunes will download the necessary firmware for your iPhone. Once the download is complete, your iPhone will begin the reset process. Be patient while the reset completes. After your iPhone restarts, the reset is complete. You'll need to set up your iPhone again. If you encounter the iPhone locked to owner screen, enter your Apple ID and password to activate the device. Once the setup is complete, you can use your iPhone as usual. These are the most effective methods to reset your screen time passcode. Whether you forgot the passcode or are having issues with your Apple ID, there's a solution here for you. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with anyone who might need it. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.